Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Lady Like May. This is Sherry. For today's video, I am going to make a comparison video between Kiss nails and Impress nails. I have been using these kinds of nails for years. I started wearing Kiss nails for I think 4 years now and Impress nails for 3 years. I wear them because unfortunately, I am a nail biter. Having these beautiful artificial nails would keep me from doing that bad habit. So, if you want to know more about the difference between Impress nails and Kiss nails, do they last long, who has better designs, better fit, which is more comfortable, you know, those stuff, then please keep on watching. I chose to talk about these two because they are the most popular kinds used here in the US, and also they are both easy to find. Both of these nails can be purchased at Walmart, Walgreens, CVS, Ulta, and of course online. And I think both of these nails are somewhat connected. These are the Impress and Kiss nails that I have at the moment. Let's start with Impress press-on manicure. These nails have super hold adhesive, so you actually do not need glue for this. It is a peel-off and place kind of nail. It's super easy to use. These designs right here are easy to find at the stores, but if you want to find the newer ones, you can go visit and order from their website. Most of what they offer are medium length nails with a nail shape of square. This particular shape is a little bit wide for my nails, especially on my thumb, so you'll see me later file my nails. In their website, they offer their new ultra fit nails, medium length nails. They also have pedicure collection, which I haven't tried yet. Their price ranges from $6 to $8 depending on the style that you want, and it also varies from which store you purchase it. Next is the Kiss nails. They offer plenty of varieties of nails which can cater to everyone's needs. They have natural nails, short nails, medium, large, long, luxe nails. They also have different kinds of shapes like oval, square, coffin, stiletto, almond, you name it. From simple to a really, really fancy nails, they have it all. The price of Kiss nails starts from $6 to $12 depending on the designs that you want and from which store you'll purchase it. What I have here is their kit, which has 100 nails in 10 sizes, which means I can use this up to 5 manicures. So it's super affordable. I got this, I think, for $6. I forgot. Although press-on or glue-on nails is without a doubt super easy to do, I still want this kind of kit at hand because sometimes I am in the mood to paint my nails and use my favorite polish. Their nails are not bulky. I love that it fits really well on my nails. It has a good quality and really, really durable. I picked these two to make this comparison video because they sort of have the same color scheme. I'll be wearing the Impress nails on my right, and on this side, on the left side, is the Kiss Glam Fantasy. Before that, I just want you all to see what my current nails look like. I have been wearing Impress and Kiss on and off for years, and it has not damaged my nails. So if you open up a box of Impress nails, you'll see that it has the prep pad, the wooden stick used to push cuticles, 30 nails, 6 accent nails included. It also has a super small nail file. I mean, personally, I do not use this. If you were to ask me, the company should just, you know, consider stop producing this kind of nail file because it's such a waste. I don't know if people really use it. If you are the type of person who uses this nail file that they have here on Impress Nails, comment down below. I would love to hear your opinion about it. You can find the sizing or the numbers here on this, as you can see on this part. The bigger the number, the smaller the nails. For Kiss nails, it has an adhesive which I don't personally use. I just don't think it is stronger than the glue. I like the glue better. They have a file which I sometimes use. It's small but it's usable. They also have the wooden stick for your cuticle and of course the glue that's super, super strong. After you use the glue for your first set of nails, keep it. it depends on your lifestyle, but for me, after like maybe 4 days, one or two nails will pop off and you will always need the glue. That's why you have to keep it. It comes in handy. By the way, if I haven't mentioned earlier, both the Empress and the Kiss Nails comes with an instruction on how to use the product. I already selected the nails, so let's begin. I've already pushed all of my cuticles, so now what I'm doing here is I'm cleaning my nails with the prep pad. The prep pad has alcohol. It helps wipe off any oil or dust in your nails so that the Empress nails can adhere better. The way Empress nail work is it's just a peel off and press on kind of nail. It is super easy to use. You won't be intimidated by this. It's not messy. It's safe on your natural nails. It is truly impressive. After placing the nails, what I do is go back in and press it back again to secure the nails. For the Kiss nails, instead of using their amazing glue, what I have here is the Mia Secret Nail Glue that I got from Amazon. I am just using it all up. I will save the Kiss glue for the future. This tiny glue from Kiss is really, really good. It is super strong and I highly, highly recommend it. I am applying the glue here. When it comes to Kiss nails, the pressing process actually needs a few seconds, like maybe 30 to 40 seconds for the nail to be secure in place. And then after I'm done, I go over with it again and press it to make sure that the artificial nails are really bonded with my natural nails. Be very careful in handling the glue. You don't want it to overflow. Sometimes when it does, the pressing process can be messy. You don't want any traces of glue to transfer on the surface of your nails. This is what my nails look like. Obviously, they don't match, so I decided to reshape the Kiss nails to make it look like the Empress nails. Both the nails needs filing. For the Empress nails, I had to file the sides of my thumb because the nail is a little bit wide for my liking. When it comes to filing these nails, you won't have any problem with Kiss. You can totally do whatever you want to do with it, with the exceptions of those nails who have specific designs or gems. Now, for the Empress nails, the filing is limited. If you want to reshape the nail, be very, very gentle in filing the sides because you don't want to ruin the form of the nail, and also be sure to take off the extra adhesive that shows off after the filing. To wrap up everything, let's look at the strengths and limitations of these nails. When it comes to the design, I would give 1 point to Kiss since they have it all, from simple nails to really decked out nails. Shape and fit also goes to Kiss. You can choose varieties from Kiss. They have nails that are small, medium, and large, with also different shapes to choose from. Availability. If you are in the US, you can find both of them easily. The price. Yes, the Empress nails are more affordable, but do not disregard the fact that the Kiss also offers the same style like simple nails that cost almost the same as Empress. If you want 3D designs or blinged out nails, of course you have to pay a little bit more. But nonetheless, for me, it is still affordable. For that, I would give both of them the points because come on, for salon nails that can last a week up to 2 weeks with super great designs, these two are amazing. foolproof. For this one, I will go with impress nails. You don't have to deal with excess glue. All you really have to do is prep your nails, select the nail sizes, peel it off, and then press. It is super easy to use. That is why I highly recommend it to those of you who are new to press on nails. You can never go wrong with impress. The length is not too intimidating, and as I've said, it will take just a few minutes for you to have a fabulous nails. Now, durability. This one is tough because we have to consider many factors, such as, you know, factors of the way you pick your nail sizes, as it affects the durability of the nail. You can't pick sizes that are too big for you or too small for your nails. The factors of prepping the nails is also crucial. How much work you put on your nails, such as the chores that you do every day, how much you expose your nails to the water, and so on. I have used these products for many years and for countless occasions. The Kiss nails last longer for me. I know that because a week after having it on, whenever I style my hair or shower, my hair strands does not get stuck under my nails, which is an indication that the nails are still perfectly bonded with my natural nails. Now, the snagging I feel constantly whenever I wear impress nails. The snagging will usually start after 3 or 4 days. So the point of durability goes to Kiss. The after use. Personally, my timeline for both of these nails, I can wear them a week up to 2 weeks. After you use either the impress or the Kiss nails, you have to clean your nails obviously from the glue or from the adhesive. The one that's easiest to handle is the impress. You just have to peel off the glue, buff your nails, it's up to you, and wash your hands with warm water, and you're good to go. Without a doubt, both of these nails are revolutionary. They fit so well, super comfortable, look super fab, easy to use, easy to put on and take off. It is safer for your nails, and of course, it is affordable. No matter what you choose, Kiss or Impress, you are a winner. No more long hours at the salon and high-priced nails. Anyway, this video is getting so long, so I decided to split it into two parts. For the second part of this video, I will show you the look of these nails after a week. I will also show you how to take off both the nails from Impress and Kiss. And I will also share with you my thoughts on whether you can reuse these nails or not. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you find this video helpful, let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Click that bell button beside it to be notified for a new video. Have a great day, everyone. I will see you next time.